In this session, we will study about the arithmetic progression. So we could define the arithmetic progression by it is the sequence in which the difference of two consecutive terms is same is called arithmetic progression. And this difference is called the common difference. Let us see one example. Let us see one example for this. We have a sequence like this 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and so on. So we see the difference. This one is first term T1, term first, term 2, term 3, term 4 and term 5. The difference T2 minus T1 is called difference. So we see T2 minus T1 is equal to 6 minus 3, and again we could write in this way T3 minus T2. The difference would be same. We see that T3 is 9 and T2 is 6. So we get here 3 and 3. So you see the difference is same in both the consecutive terms 3 3. So this 3 is called the common difference. Now let us see the general, how to derive the general formula for this. Let the first term of arithmetic progression is A and the common difference is D. Let us see how we would find the first, second, third and fourth term. So we see T1, the first term is A, second term T2. If we add the common difference with first term, we will get the second term A plus D. Here you see the first term is 3 and the common difference is again 3, so 3 plus 3 is equal to 6, which is the second term. So the common difference, if we add in any term, we will get the next term. So now T3, we again add D, so A plus 2D. T4, A plus 3D. So in this way we could get the terms of arithmetic progression. Now if we have to find out the nth term, so Tn, you see here if there is 4, there is one less 3 3, there is 2 2, there is 1 and 1 there is 0. So we have to put here A plus n, so n minus 1, one less than this. So this is the general term formula for arithmetic progression. There are 4 variables are there. Tn is the value of n term, A is the value of first term, n is the number of term, D is the common difference. So I am writing here Tn, value of n term, A, value of first term, D, common difference, and N, number of term. So through this formula we can find out the value of any term if we have the three variables, we have to find out the fourth one. So we could easily find out through this formula. Let us take one another example for this. Let us see this example. The question is find the 9 term of 4, 9, 14 and 19. This is the sequence they have given. So let us see how we will start it. We solve this through this way. Solution. We know that the first term is A, which is 4. And the common difference we have to find out, because D is equal to 2 minus T1. So we will get 9 minus 4, which is 5. So D is 5 we have. A is 4 we have. And N, we have to find out the 9 term. So N is equal to 9. So we have N is 9. Now we have the formula for this. Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. Tn we have to find out. Tn we have to find out. So we will put Tn as Tn only. So Tn is equal to A is 4, N is 9 and D is 5. So we will get 4 plus 9 minus 1, 8 into 5. So now we will get 4 plus 8, 5 is 40. So it is 44. The 9 term of this sequence would be 44. So the T9 is 44. In this way we can easily find out one variable if they have given you the questions, different sort of numericals, you have to find out something from this. You can easily find out through this. This is the simple problem of arithmetic progression.